Let's look at some drinks to see what is good and bad for your teeth. One good drink, as you can imagine, water, has a good pH, no nasty chemicals, great for your health and great for your teeth. Tea and coffee is an interesting one. The pH is a bit on the neutral side, maybe a bit acidic, but not too bad for your teeth. But the real downfalls is all the tea, coffee staining in it, which can often make your teeth look unsightly. And let's not forget the sugar. If you're prone to putting a few too many teaspoons of sugar in, those are essentially a food source of bacteria causing holes in your teeth. Alcohol. Alcohol is typically full of sugar or is acidic, and that is also very bad for your health and body. Coca-Cola, stop drinking Coke. Coke is full of sugar, full of acid, potentially full of caffeine or aspartame. Terrible for your health and terrible for your teeth. A terrible drink, energy drinks. Don't get me started on energy drinks. Full of sugar, full of acid, full of caffeine. Milk. Milk's an interesting one. So milk is generally considered a good drink. It has a good pH, full of calcium, full of nutrients. However, it does have a sugar called lactose in, which is like any other sugar. So please drink it in moderation. And don't get me started on Prime, the new viral sensation. I don't want to hear about it. Full of sugar, full of acid, terrible for your teeth. I don't care what KSI says, it's rubbish. Fruit juices. Now, fruit juices are a very interesting one. I know on the outset you might think it's good for you, but usually these fruits are concentrated. You're getting something like 30 strawberries or 30 oranges concentrated into one particular juice, which means it's high in natural sugars and therefore rotting your teeth. If you want to know more, just follow me.